Hello, everyone. Welcome to Darktide. I am Weed7588, and we're going to pick up episode 6 here with our friend Cormanose in our Ogryn playthrough of Warhammer Darktide. I'm joined once again by Space Ghost and Freya, and we're going to dive right in as soon as I unmute Discord. So I will be right back momentarily, and we'll get right underway. All right, welcome back, everyone. I am joined by Space Ghost and Freya once again. What do you guys want to play? You guys are way higher than I am.
Yeah, a little bit.
You just have to kill scabs, you said?
Yeah, gotta kill scabs.
Well, what do we want to do? This one?
Yeah.
Don't give me no trouble, Cumbates.
You don't talk to me like that. Safety first.
They're busy broadcasting some kind of mind-altering signal from a comms bridge. Rannick says the signal is feeding the heresy on a spiritual level. Whatever that means, it's bad. Enemy action means you've got a ways to walk before you get there. When you do, shut it down.
Bingo bango, let's see the dango.
I'm here for the dongos.
I want a cookie. You know what? There's some fajitas upstairs.
Are they chicken fajitas?
I think so, actually.
I didn't know the dingoes have vaginas. Alright, what are we waiting on? Helen of Troy. Of course we are. Wow, you got a helmet. Safety first.
Yep. I like your helmet too.
Yeah, thanks. Keeps him safe. Oh, and then this one. Totally bald. Looking like 11 over here. Look at you! Yeah, look at this 11 ripoff. Bald ass. Nothing cooler than blowing your own brains out in the
air. Press on into the consulate.
Search the map, right?
Probably not good to say on the stream.
I mean, it was sarcasm.
Yeah, artistic license. There we go. Just mute that part.
I mean, it's not like you were encouraging.
69%. Let's go.
Nice.
Nice.
What is that?
sniper. Is he up here?
It's down. Always remain lurking in the shadows.
Frey, you're gonna wanna heal up. Sorry. Like right in front of that. Careful, there's a... Okay, you got him.
Whatever comes next, you'll do better as a group.
Did find an ammo bag back there, though. That was helpful.
I can get it, because I can sprint with it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Got it.
holding out.
Oh, there's another one. It's up top. I see him. I can brain him.
Got him.
They're all the same. Reckon they're the Emperor's gift to us dirt pounders.
We best hope she's more reliable than she seems.
Two hits by snipers and you're down.
Yeah, it's pretty wild. They pack a solid punch. I don't know if you do. You need that?
Yeah, I could use that.
Okay. Will someone tell the
so
dead?
I can. I could use a small
pestering
one.
Me. I'm trying to think.
I'll definitely take.
Oh,
next
stay
one.
Creepy, comrade. Wouldn't be the same else.
Transmitter should be in sight soon.
Haven't found a single, ammo pouch that you carry with you. You know.
I've got one.
Oh, okay, good. Because I always find one of those and keep it for the boss. And then that way, I'm on ammo the rest of the time. It's the boss at the end of the time.
Am I stuck up? Damn it. Found some diamantine for us.
Oh, nice.
And some plasteel. Oh, and some more plasteel. I'm coming back up to you guys. Here it comes. Oh my god, that is bullshit.
There's a health thing right next to the sphere.
Very grateful.
Literally had the room right there.
You and you and Space Ghost should
keep
use it.
Keep your eggs in the next firefight.
I promise not to be parted from it. At least, not while I have my strength.
Yeah.
I guess, if you're a heretic.
Tech priest, funeral.
Her thoughts are like the grinding of gears. Stop them.
We need to stay on her good side.
So that's what I'm doing.
You walked right. So.
Will you quit stealing all the ammo?
Ready to burn! Wake in the flame!
Uh oh. That sounds like a beast or a black ogre.
Yes, beloved. It was angry, wasn't it?
You think I got eyes on it?
I just killed a rager. Was that it?
No.
Oh, flagger.
There he is.
Hey, you like that, Nurgle?
No, don't you eat me! Don't you eat me! Oh god, he's eating me! Oh!
Ammunition for
he's
you,
almost
veteran.
Dead. Quick one.
Thank you.
There's something horrible close by.
I'm sure someone told you about that demon.
That explains the spell. That will be good.
I love this demon over here. It looks like one of the Muppets that goes, Manamana. Or the yips, the yip 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 yip.
Get the bridge back in position. Destroy those demonic runs.
You guys know what the smells I'm talking about, right?
I know.
By themselves. As my buddy Peter says, I'm gonna stick with my open. Do that, you'll survive. I'm gonna rescue Helen.
Hey,
dusty. But each day,
one down. Kill the others.
Did you get Helen's health pack?
Yeah.
Set a medic pack down back there.
Conscience. Look, we got orders. If there's heresy here, it's our job to stamp it out.
Must fall. Food must be gathered.
Getting by with the skin of your teeth there, Fred.
Yeah. You weren't even in the ship yet.
No,
yeah,
they've...
Boy, roughing it with the cardio.
They've implemented it, so I think only three of you need to be in there. There's a 30-second timer or something like that. That's like what they had in Vermintide. My first feats. Oh, well, I got a failed to join server error.
Yeah, I got the same.
But,
yeah, let me back in.
I'm gonna... I think we'll, I'm gonna end this episode there, so... Give me one sec. Alright, and with that, that is gonna do it for episode 6 here. Again, I've been Wheat7588. This has been Cormanose. If you've enjoyed the episode, hopefully the technical issues of people being out of balance and not being able to hear us when we're talking, when the music's loud or there's large beasties around or something like that, has been fixed. If you like the video, please like, and if you want to see more of this content, subscribe. We'll see you in the next episode. Thanks.